There's also going to be a runoff election in the race for District 8. The seat is held by incumbent Cici Lizárraga, but she chose not to run for re-election. Challenger Bettina Olivares came in with 39% of the vote to Chris Canales' 34%. District 8 represents South El Paso, the downtown area, and parts around Utah.